Hello my friends and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix and you meet me here in Lancaster Castle. I've prepared a siege tower. We are going to lead our swords into an attack. I think this is the smartest of the decisions, going for the castle, then call it a campaign, make sure that the king gets some time to get those units back that they lost. Also to give Dublin to me, because, I pretty much deserves it. So, lead our soldiers into an assault. And... oh, there's... completely lost the siege tower. Yes, okay, fire at will. Actually, the walls are not too bad. Hopefully my archers are doing a bit better, but my troops have completely lost it. So let's at least say, cavalry, follow me. Pull those guys back. Infantry, follow me. Follow me. You cannot charge without the siege tower, guys. Look at these guys go. Going full mantle on the wall. Oh, that tower there. That's going to be annoying. They are going to target that, aren't they? Yeah, pretty much. How is this one doing? A lot of archers. I don't want to stick my head out too much. Let's get at least a shield up. Let's get our tiny... I wanted to say axe, but I got the sword last episode, huh? Yeah. Totally forgot that. So let's get this tower in position. Now, I'm really hoping that as soon as we take this castle, that the message in the notes will say that fighting has gone long enough and peace will be breaking out soon. Because we're breaking off the campaign, hoping that the king will do its job and start giving those castles and towns away. Hopefully giving Dublin to us. If he decides not to give Dublin to us, we are not going to be furious on him, because this entire series isn't about starting our own kingdom. At least not this season. Maybe a future season. I'm not sure yet, because actually I do like it that you can start your own kingdom right from the start. So we'll have to think about that. Come on, get this thing down. That's the one thing. They should speed this shit up. Just have everybody a push. Just get that thing in position. Because we're kind of losing a lot of guys here. I'm not liking to see that. We've actually only killed 6 of them. Wow, that's not something to write home about. So, let me give the order of everyone holding fire and charging in. We are not, of course, going to be the very first one on the ladder. There's a lot of archery troops. And this guy, one of these two, he is targeting us because I have an arrow in my shield. So, not cool, man. Not cool. Turning my back to the enemy. That's also not something you want to do. As for troops... this will be a tough one. 426 enemy troops in this castle. Now, hoping, because this entry is kind of massive. So, if we are able to break through, I guess we can pretty much swing this fight into our favor. Hopefully. I don't know why I see so many casualties. Did one of my medics die? Ooh, that is some glitching going on there. Did you see that? Definitely is some glitching going on. Also, this guy here, not helping. They're standing below the siege tower. So everybody is being hit in the legs. Pretty much the weakest area of the Scottish troops. The legs. Yeah, you can see that right here. The casualty reports. Wounded are getting up there. We're killing a few of them, but not too many, so I'm not willing to go into this round. Archers, however, have all moved to the side. We're getting close to opening up. Yeah, there we go. People are getting in. Reinforcements are coming in. We are joining this wave. And I think we want to go to the left side. I'm not sure where the reinforcements of the enemies are coming from. But we'll have to see. Everybody is focusing to the right, so we are going left. Start to kill off those bloody archers. Because I do not like that they are just swinging and killing my guys. Wow, guy, man, you got some serious face armor there. But I really do not want my guys to worry about what is going on behind them. Too close, not hitting. Wow, man. Dear God. Okay, back a bit. I just don't want them to hit me. I'm okay with me hitting them, of course. Ooh, there is a trapdoor going on here. Reinforcements, most likely in this square. So, bottleneck area in the tower. Although, did all of my guys die? Or did reinforcements just come in from behind? Because that would be terrible. Because I don't know how long it will take them to get up these ladders. So we're going to let them fight a bit. We have taken initiative with the killing. Although, yes, you can see, death toll is really going up very, very fast. I really need to get out of this situation here. Okay, that was probably the last of them. No, still not. Come on, swing. Swing. My God, you are annoying, sir. No, shield. Damn you. What the f- No! Bastard. Throw these javelins in there. I have another weapon. Oh, this is also not too bad. It's not good, but hey. Let them face their backs towards my troops. I have best range at the moment, but I don't understand why they're not swarming me. I'm not really killing them. Oh wow. Yeah, that's not a good timing, sir. Oh, neither is mine, just getting in here. Wow, we are struggling. We are seriously struggling. Okay, this is just not the best. Just try to kill a few. I will eventually be taken out because look at my HP. But they are really backing up. And not the weakest units. There's some really strong guys in there. Yeah, there we go. Well, didn't see that one coming. Oh no. Okay, what kind of weapons do I have? I got myself a lance and I got myself a sword. Wow, this is this could be very, very bad. Look at that, we've already lost 300 troops. And my guys are still focusing on this one tower here. We should have gone that way instead of left. I didn't know the reinforcements were coming from that side. Man, this could be a loss. Seriously, I'm not joking here. Although we are now about 50% of their garrison. So if we get reinforced in the just the right... Come on, can I make this? Can I make this jump? Okay. Look at all of these guys here. They are focusing on some enemies, and I'd rather have them join... What is going on? Is this been cleared? Okay, it is. But they are focusing on something, or did they just... Some guys are in the way again. Yeah, everybody, come on, focus. Just, what is going on? Come, stop doing this. Get moving! I'm not paying you for this. Come on, just start. Start fighting. And some guy I need to push. Look, they are just in each other's way. They're blocking each other. These guys are like, no, I don't want to be here. And they're like, yeah, we need to be there. That guy is not focusing at all. Oh, man. Oh, what a terrible, terrible fight. Woo! More glitching. Okay, reinforcements are clearly coming from that side. We will be pincushioned. So I think I might just want to go try that tower. If I am able to get out of here. Really? What are you doing here? Look, that, see those arrows here? Yeah, okay, guys. Just... Come on. Don't be like this. It's this guy. He's in the way. Try to shield up a bit. Okay, let's see what we can do. Oh, are we getting reinforced? That is the question. 60? Oh my god. Okay, we are getting reinforced. Okay, let's visit these guys here. I cannot promise we will win. Most likely we will lose. But still. Let's get up here. Okay, you need to recharge. Best timing ever. I need to kill those archers here. Good sir. Nice job. Thank you for dying. Okay, this is clear. Some guys... Look at this guy. He's too... completely clueless about what's going on. Although, do you see that red? It is going to my side. Oh yeah, definitely. This is their last wave. So, let's try to be a hero. Die a hero's death. Can I kick you off this ladder? Yeah, that's better. I hope. Okay, he died. Nice. We're going there. We're getting there. My god, it always takes me so long to siege these towers. Because they are actually... Yeah, it's pretty solid. Yeah. I'm sorry, sir. Okay, get back a bit. Back. I said back. Okay, any more? Oh, definitely. There's tons more. Kind of want to wait to more guys. Look at that. They're just waiting here. Take one to the shield. Come on, guys. Okay, reinforcements are coming in. Okay, time to be the hero that no one thinks I can be. I probably won't be. And those archers, those are the annoying guys. Yeah, there we go, we died. Oh, the hero has fallen. What a shame, what a shame. I love it. I just love this mod for giving me another character. I've never had a mod giving me another guy to play with. And I like it. I love it. And yes, I know it will make me less cautious. It truly does. It truly does. So my guys are getting in there. They are starting to kill. And it's pretty much over. Like 2, 1, 0. We did nicely. We lost a shit ton of troops. I really need to end this campaign. I'm not taking these. Again, I know. Maybe I should, maybe I wouldn't. As long as my morale is excellent, I'm pretty much okay, because we still got 150 units. Yes, because I took my garrison, not my garrison, I took some more lance units while we were traveling to this fortress. And I didn't move these guys down. Now that was a mistake. That's probably what caused all of these casualties. Spearmen, because we're fighting the English. Archers, because they're better than the crossbowmen. Okay, cool. Access the item pool. Nah, that's pretty much the same. No, already had one of those. Ask no reward. Leave. Now, I know there were some Englishmen heading up to York. I think we really need to end this campaign. Notes, factions. Oh, England. They really are getting the worst of the fight. Yeah, we're giving them some time off. We're going to speak to the king if we can find him. He's, yeah, look at that. He's already down to 194. Look at that, 100 relationship. We're like married. I support you. Well, I support myself as well. Ah, most interesting. Yes. Give me. Okay, but everybody's just moving off. Now, they can be targeted, of course. Oh, wow. Okay, let's head straight to Dublin. What's this? Group of Christian priests. Slaughter the bandits. Granada. We need to get there very soon. We need to help out. How many are there? Don't tell me it's too much. Is it something I can do? I see 2 vessels. I think we should be able to do this. If not more pop up, then we are definitely doing a defense. I'm not really wanting to take them into Dublin, but if I have to, I will. This is 94 and 60, so it's about even numbers, so we will definitely win that. Anyways, I know, a bit shorter one, I know, but, oh, Lancaster Castle already, but I just want to make sure I get Dublin. Reinforce the troops there, and then this is safe. I do not see them sieging any of my castles. They haven't done so in the past, so really hoping it will keep on going like that. We could lose Lancaster Castle. I might just retake it then off camera, but I really needed to give the vassals of the realm some time off. They deserved it. I think I even do this one off camera, because it's not that interesting to see a small group. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Have a good one. Bye bye.